Hello and welcome to the Piano Hour, your daily dose of excellent piano music. Brought
and especially, of course, music. So I'm really happy to play now for you, and I hope you enjoy. I'm enjoying, and I wish you a good time.
Thank you. Thank you.
The Piano Hour will take a short break. When we return, we will present the answer to our mystery song. To participate in our CD giveaway, just type your answer A, B, C or D in the comment field below. Also, our artists will give a glance into the art of piano playing with the Piano Minute. And finally, in times like these, where the income of performing musicians has dropped literally by 100%, please support our artists by clicking the donation link below. Even the smallest amount helps tremendously. Thank you so very much.
Thank you for being here again. The last piece I played before the short break was this one for everyone who's wondering or who was typing in the answer. It was the Robert Schumann, the Widmung, arranged by Franz Liszt. Now I have the chance to talk with you about 1 minute about one topic that is very important to me, which is I have the feeling that many people out there are a bit confused or a bit distant to modern music. And not only the people who watch and listen, but also musicians itself and also pianists. And I want to do one example. It's called Fanfare. It's an etude from Ligeti, which they are composed in the 1980s. So not too far. So I just play a few seconds. Just a few seconds from the beginning, from Fanfare, the etude. And as you listen, it may sound a little bit unusual to you. But if you see, the beginning is in the left hand, just a scale, all the time. And the chords here. But when you listen to the chords, when the left and the right hand meets, it's... What do you hear? C major, F major. It's always a major chord, so you see, it's very harmonical, in fact. When the hand switches, when in the right hand the is the scale, and in the left hand the accord, it's minor chords. So you see, actually, it's just major and minor accords, but it sounds like it's more chaotic in a way. This is just an example how complex, but how structured modern music can be.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much for joining in and listening a bit and watching a bit. I was having a lot of fun, and thank you a lot to the team behind here that managed every concert here and give you the opportunity to hear music. And I'm glad we shared music, and hopefully see you next time. Thank you.
Thank you for staying with us. Again, please support our artists by clicking the donation link below. Stay safe, servus, and goodbye from Munich.